With the help of a funny story today, we will learn addition and subtraction of numbers. Appu once asked Bunny to rear his sheep. Appu had a total of 568 sheep. A week later, when Bunny returned in the evening with the sheep, Appu found that 127 sheep were missing. When Appu asked Bunny about those 127 missing sheep, Bunny told him that a wolf came daily to the mountain area where he took the sheep to graze, and the wolf ate 127 sheep in a week. Appu is wondering how many sheep he is now left with. Can you help Appu find how many sheep are left with him? To know the number of sheep left with Appu, we will subtract 127 sheep from 568 sheep. We will write 568 and 127 this way using 100, 10 and 1 digit places like this in the place value chart. What should we do now? On subtracting the digits 8 and 7 in the ones place, we get 1. What do we do next? Absolutely correct. From 6 tens, subtract 2 tens and we get 4 tens. And finally, when we subtract 100 from 500, what do we get? 400. As we had calculated, Appu now has 441 sheep left with him. Appu gave Bunny his 441 sheep to graze again. Bunny returned after a week with Appu's sheep. This time again, Appu felt the number of sheep were less. When Appu counted, he found that this time there were 135 sheep less. Upon asking Bunny the reason, he again gave the same story of the wolf. Appu was sad and now he was wondering how many sheep he is left with. Can you again help Appu calculate? To find out the total number of sheep lost, we will add the number of sheep went missing the first time to the number of sheep missing the second time, that is 135 and 127. What do we have to do first? Yes, by adding 7 ones to 5 ones, we get 12 ones. How will we write 12 ones? That's correct. Using the carryover method, 10 tokens of 1 can be written as 1 token of 10, as 1 in the tens place. And now how many tokens are left with us? 2 tokens of 1. Now how many tens do we have? 6 tens. Now on adding all the hundreds, what do we get? 200s. Appu lost a total of 262 sheep. This time, Appu asked Bunny to come a week later to take the sheep. That week, Appu went to the market. There he saw one of his sheep with Gagu. Only Appu had one and only black sheep in the entire village. So, he quickly recognized it. Upon asking Gagu, Appu got to know that he had bought the sheep from Bunny. Now Appu came to know that his sheep were not eaten by any wolf. Rather, Bunny was selling his sheep in the market for a good price. Next week, when Bunny came to take the sheep, Appu hid amongst the sheep. Appu caught him red-handed as soon as Bunny came to the market to sell the sheep. Bunny apologized to Appu and returned all the money he got by selling his sheep. Children, today in this lesson, we learned an easy method of adding and subtracting of numbers. We will see few more interesting examples in the next lesson.